a 3,000 piece puzzle. And now putting the last piece in.